Revit 2022.1 installs the latest release of Dynamo. This update includes many new features and user-requested improvements to help streamline your automation workflows. The Dynamo user interface offers several improvements in this release. A new Dynamo tab provides general information about your installation. A new Extensions top-level menu controls the display of default and custom view extensions. And a collapsible export menu is now available. Control your Dynamo settings faster with the new Preferences panel. The General Settings control language, number, and scale formatting. The Features settings define the default Python engine and enable experimental packages. The Visual settings control rendering precision and display parameters. And the new Package Manager allows you to explore the properties of installed packages and select a default save location for custom package content. Learn Dynamo faster with the enhanced Node Autocomplete UI. Enable it under the Preferences Experimental subpanel. These features help you build Dynamo workflows more quickly by automatically finding nodes to connect for you when you double left-click on node ports. These nodes will also display a link to the documentation browser, providing an expanded node description and instructions for use. Annotate your workflows and share better information about your graphs with the new Graph Properties extension. Save a custom description, a thumbnail image, an author name, and URL links together with your graph. Expand your ability to select Revit objects and create or manipulate ceiling and viewports properties with a new set of out-of-the-box Revit nodes. Discover these and many more new updates under our GitHub link. Take advantage of the newest capabilities in Dynamo and Revit 2022.1.